here's the difference between the two teams right now. Pelicans have two legit guys on the offensive end that you can put a defensive defender on them. They can get a look. And Ingram and McCollum. But right now, with the Lakers, it's LeBron James show. That's the third team now.
This is only the 20th game that Ingram has played this season.